Eulerian models are a particular category of models to simulate particle laden flows, in which the fluid phase and the solid phase are described in the Eulerian cell-based framework through the solution of their own mass and momentum conservation equations. Therefore, in Eulerian models, one cannot see the individual particles, but only a fictitious fluid representing the local behavior of the ensemble of particles. For this reason, Eulerian models are also referred to as two-fluid models. Let us refer to as k either of the two phases, namely k equal to f for the fluid and k equal to s for the solid. In the mass and momentum conservation equations of phase k, there appears the local volume fraction, tilde phi k. We have already encountered this parameter at the beginning of the course, when we called it alpha k, and defined it by referring to a static system occupied by a fluid and a number of solid particles. Here, the meaning of tilde phi k is very similar. Given a sampling volume W, large enough to obtain reliable statistics, tilde phi k is defined as the ratio between the volume occupied by phase k, Wk, and the total volume W. However, there is a key difference, because now the sampling is carried out at each location in the flow domain and continuously during time. Therefore, tilde phi k is no longer a single scalar value, but a scalar function of time t and space r. In the same way, tilde uk, tilde pk, and tilde tau k are the average values over the sampling volumes, and therefore they are a function of time and space. Another important actor in the momentum equation is the term tilde m from j to k, which represents the total force exerted from the other phase to the current one in the sampling volume divided by W. The mass and momentum conservation equations are strongly coupled. The first type of coupling is related to mass, and it arises from the fact that the volume fractions of the two phases must sum up to a unit value. Since k stands for either the fluid phase f or the solid phase s, this means that tilde phi f plus tilde phi s must be equal to 1. The second type of coupling is related with momentum exchange and basically states that, on the ground of the action-reaction principle, tilde m from phase j to phase k is equal to minus tilde m from phase k to phase j. Let us delve into few more details about the term tilde m from j to k, usually called interfacial momentum transfer term. If we take k as the solid phase s, then tilde m from f to s represents the total force exerted by the fluid on the particles in the sampling volume W divided by W. This term is expressed as the product of the number of particles in the sampling volume, np, and the characteristic average force acting on each particle, tilde f from f to s, divided by W. In turn, tilde f from f to s is approximately evaluated by applying the single particle force models illustrated when discussing the particle equation of motion, but referring to the volume average variables of the Eulerian-Eulerian model equations. Let us make an example by considering only the contribution of the drag force. As already explained, the drag force acting on a single particle Fd is equal to 1/2 times the density of the fluid rho f times the drag coefficient Cd times the area of the particle cross-section p times dp to the square divided by 4 times the absolute value of the relative fluid particle velocity u at p minus v times the relative fluid particle velocity. Here, v is the velocity of the particle, and u at p is the unhindered fluid velocity, that is, the fluid velocity that can be hypothetically extrapolated to the particle centroid while ignoring disturbances caused by the particle itself. We have also already seen that the drag coefficient is a function of the particle Reynolds number, ρp, equal to rho f times the absolute value of the relative fluid particle velocity times dp divided by the viscosity of the fluid mu f. What is typically done in Eulerian-Eulerian models is to estimate f from f to s by employing the same expression after replacing u at p with tilde uf and v with tilde us. Note that in this perspective, cd is replaced by tilde cd, that is, using the particle Reynolds number defined in terms of the modulus of tilde uf minus tilde us. After some mathematical manipulation, we can arrive to the final expression for tilde m from f to s, which is included in the momentum equation of the solid phase. The same procedure applies when other types of forces have to be considered, such as virtual mass, history force, shear lift, and rotational lift. Finally, it is noted that the evaluation of tilde m from s to f can be easily obtained from the action-reaction constraint, that is, tilde m from s to f equal to minus tilde m from f to s. In order to solve the Eulerian-Eulerian mass and momentum conservation equations, suitable closure equations must be provided for the deviatoric stress tensors of the two phases, tilde tau f and tilde tau s, as well as the pressure of the solid phase, tilde ps. As far as the closure for tilde tau f is concerned, this term is generally evaluated using the standard rheological models for single-phase flows, expressed in terms of the volume averaged velocity tilde uf. For instance, in many applications, the carrier fluid has a Newtonian behavior, and tilde tau f is estimated as mu f times the gradient of tilde uf plus the transpose of the gradient of tilde uf divided by 2. Probably, the most critical aspect of Eulerian-Eulerian models is how to evaluate the deviatoric stress tensor of the solid phase, tilde tau s, and the pressure of the same phase, tilde ps. In some models, these terms are evaluated using empirical or phenomenological correlations. However, in the case of massive amounts of particles, a common approach is to employ expressions of tilde tau s and tilde ps derived from the kinetic theory of granular flows, built around the concept of granular temperature, that is, the local average of the kinetic energy of granular particles. Models using this type of closures are sometimes referred to as granular Eulerian-Eulerian models.